Hello everyone, welcome to the free online tutorial to the new SAT math section. Now the problem that you see on your screen right now is taken from the first practice test of the official SAT study guide just released by a College Board in preparation for the new SAT exam that will start from March of 2016. So this problem again is problem number 18, section 4, where the calculator is allowed in practice test number 1. Okay, so it gives you a set of inequalities here. Y is less than negative x plus a, and y is greater than x plus b. And it asks you in the xy plane, if 0, 0 is a solution to the system of inequalities above, which of the following relationships between a and b must be true? So, first of all, when you see a system of equations or a system of inequalities, and you're told that you're given a specific solution and this solution works for the system, that means you can substitute in the values that you see in the solution into the system of inequalities or equations, whichever it is. In this case, it's a system of inequalities. So you can substitute the values for x and y into the system. Okay, so in this case x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0 as well. So you're going to substitute this in and you get 0 is less than negative 0, and as you know, negative 0, positive 0, same thing, it's just 0, right? So 0 is less than 0 plus a, which means that 0 is less than a, so a is greater than 0. And then for the second line, you have 0 is greater than 0 plus b, which means 0 is greater than b and b is less than 0. So a happens to be positive because a is greater than 0, and b happens to be negative because b is less than 0. Okay, so that logic should tell you that since a is positive and b is negative, that means that a must be greater than b. Okay, so the correct answer choice is a.